just today, Joshua already with Ruiz, they're going to do it again, right? They already cashed in the rematch that happened.
Yeah, Eddie Hearn, the promoter, just announced maybe half an hour ago that they were triggering the rematch clause. That'll be before the end of the year over in the UK.
Over in the UK. Okay, this is great. All right, so what does this mean? Are we back here? Is the heavyweight division back? I mean, did DAZN get in just at the right time? I mean, because it kind of seems like we're talking about it a lot more here, Chris.
It 100% does. I mean, it is. You know, in the aftermath, you know, people wonder, was this bad for DAZN? They had invested in Anthony Joshua, and I don't want to seem like a company shill here, but immediately afterwards, I my first reaction was, this was great for DAZN. This is what everyone was talking about. The YouTube clips of this have been viewed tens of millions of times, like all over social media and all over mainstream networks. You're seeing highlights of this fight with DAZN branding. I mean, a big problem I thought DAZN had, and I guess has to a degree, is that the awareness factor. They're trying to make people aware of what they are and how you can consume fights through them. Most people that like boxing are now aware of it. And if this fight had gone according to plan, if Anthony Joshua had knocked out Ruiz in the third round, Joshua would have gone on to fight a mandatory title defense against a guy named Kuprad Pulev sometime in the fall, and nobody would have watched. Now, even if it's an afternoon fight in the UK, or in the U.S. rather, you're going to see a lot of people invested in and dying to see the rematch between Joshua and Ruiz. This is I think it's a great thing for heavyweight boxing, and to a lesser degree, a great thing for DAZN.
And then Ruiz, we all have heard about his Mexican heritage. He's a descendant of those from Mexico. But he's from the Imperial Valley here in Southern California. I mean, so what does this mean for American fighters, the American heavyweight game, Chris?
I think it's great. I mean, I think, look, if Andy Ruiz goes to the UK and gets knocked out by Joshua, which is distinctly possible. I mean, if he goes over there and gets beat, I don't know how big a player he's going to be able to remain on the national stage, but certainly he's put himself in position to be a really viable contender over the next year plus. And if he can duplicate what he did against Joshua, all of a sudden you have an extremely makeable fight between Andy Ruiz and Deontay Wilder for the undisputed heavyweight championship. That's a fight that's going to resonate with everybody, even the most casual of fans of boxing. So Andy Ruiz, he's going to have to do it again, but if he can, in front of 80,000 fans in the UK, he's going to make himself a big star, put another American figure on that world stage.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live, or download The Rich Eisen Show app.